can't me, you need me, but I need you, girl, I got you. But do you?
Hey guys, I am back with another video, and today I am going to be showing you guys my slime collection. So do not forget to hit that subscribe button and give this video a like, and also comment down below if you what's your favorite type of slime. So without further ado, well, let's just get it.
Okay, so this is made of clear. This one you can actually do ASMR with it. It's very stretchy. And it has these sequins in it and some colorful beads, which make it give like, if it was basically very clear, then it wouldn't be that much of a fun slime. It's very cloudy because it has like a bunch of air bubbles. Okay. Hey, let's try to make a slime bubble. 1, 2, 3. Didn't even go well. Okay. Ready? Set. Go. Nope. Guys, I'm literally a failure when it comes to making slime bubbles. So, let's go on to the slime palette. So, in the slime palette, you can see that I have 4 slimes. 2 of them are sticky, 2 of them are very stiff. I'm gonna start with these stiff ones. So yeah, this is the one that's kind of stiff. It got stretchy, but yeah, it's pink with basically like some chunky glitter. This is the one that's stiff. As you can see, a little bit of the purple slime in there has poured onto this. It's basically a little bit stretchy, but it breaks when you try to stretch it hard. And it cannot even poke. So this is basically, if I were to rate this 1 out of 10, it would be a 2. Because at least it's slime. So this might not be as good as the ASMR, but because this is very sticky. But it's purple and it has some more of that chunky glitter in it. So yeah, let's try to poke it. Good poking. I would rate this slime maybe like a 9, just because it got a little hand and it's nasty. Oh yeah, and by the way, I forgot to rate this pink slime. I think I would rate it a 5 because at least it's a little stretchy. I'm done. Because it used to be very stiff. Okay, so here is this orange slime. I mean, not orange, but it looks peachish orange because it was in my rainbow glitter slime video. If you haven't watched that, by the way, go check that out. And let's see, it's poking. It's alright. I would rate this a 7 out of 10. Just because of the color and the hair in it again. Okay guys, so I hope you liked this slime video. Also, here's another thing to comment down. Comment down below if you want me to make all of these slimes into a slime smoothie, because that would be really fun for a video. Do not worry, because I will be posting my night routine and my morning routine. And this time it will be more, you know, updated. So, yeah. Bye, guys.